Hi, are you curious about how you can use Solargis Prospect to simulate the energy yield of various location and types of PV systems? In this video, we will show you how you can optimize your Prospect free trial to get a quick idea of whether this tool is right for you. Visit apps.solargis.com/prospect to start. As a guest user, you can browse several solar and meteor maps showing annual average values. Sign up for a free trial to try the full functionality of the Prospect app for any one project of your choice for the next 14 days. When you open the Prospect app, you will land on the map screen. There are 22 interactive maps that provide complete environmental insights, including solar radiation, humidity, wind, snow days, air temperature, land cover, etc. One of the highlights is the snow days map. It shows the number of days when fresh snowfall is more than 5 millimeters. It can serve as an indicative info suggesting the number of days in the month when panels are covered in snow. Another popular map is the ground albedo map, which is available at a resolution of 1 kilometer. The Solargis albedo database is validated and widely used for bifacial PV simulation. High-resolution albedo data suitable for analysis in the due diligence phase of a project is also available for an add-on fee. Next, pin your project location on one of the maps or enter the site coordinates. Then you will see a snapshot of yearly values at the chosen location. After saving the project, you can open the project detail page. Immediately, you can choose to set up a PV configuration. Make sure to click Activate Free Trial so you can have full access to system types. Let's say you wish to simulate a floating system. Several elements in the PV simulator can gauge your system for the best simulation results. These include system size, module type, geometry, relative row spacing, inverter type, transformer type, snow and soiling losses, cabling losses, and system availability. System size can be provided as planned DC capacity in kilowatt or megawatt. If you are not sure about tilt and azimuth, there is an option to set the optimum. Please note that 0 degree refers to the north and 180 degrees to the south. Relative row spacing is used for inter-row shading calculation. Snow and soiling losses can be either adjusted or left with default values. Soiling losses are filled with default values ranging from 3 to 6% depending on the system types. You can manually adjust these figures or break them down by monthly resolution. As for snow losses, it can be roughly estimated from the snow day values mentioned previously as reference. For example, if there are 5 days with snow in February, then we can consider that 5 out of 28 days, or for 18% of the whole February, panels will be covered with snow. Thus, you may consider snow loss for February to be 18%. After the PV configuration is set, PV power output will be calculated accordingly. Open the left-hand side panel. Here you will have all the functionalities listed. For example, in solar and meteor, you can see monthly and yearly solar radiation and meteorological data. Furthermore, the 24x12 profiles give you a glimpse of variability at each hour of a day, each month of a year. This is especially useful when time of day tariffs apply or when you want to optimize the design to match PV generation with the load profile. In regions with hilly terrain, we recommend that you review the horizon profile of your site immediately after adding the PV configuration. Users who only want to download the solar resource and meteo data for import to third-party simulation tools are recommended to revise the horizon to zero before exporting the data. The horizon file can also be exported separately. For easy circulation to stakeholders, everything you see in Prospect app can be presented in the form of a report or a CSV dataset. Go to the download section. Reports are available in XLSX and PDF formats and can be generated in various languages. The data can also be downloaded as a CSV file for import to third-party software such as PVSys. We hope you will enjoy using Prospect for efficient screening and benchmarking project opportunities. Feel free to contact us at contact@solargis.com in case you have any questions or need more support.